guys, for today we are going to do full body HIIT workout. HIIT stands for high intensity interval training, and we are going to do that for 4 rounds. In every round we have 40 seconds of break, and there are 5 exercises for each round. 40 seconds on and 20 seconds of rest. Let's start. Second one is jumping jack. You're gonna need one weight. For this one, make sure you carry the dumbbell that you get from. The dumbbell using your feet. Do not kick it. Just tap. you have any kettlebell, you can use with this exercise. This is a good exercise too for the glutes. Just squeeze your glutes. Guys, we have a 40 seconds break. We have 10 seconds left for the break. Body workout, guys. We have a upper body, lower body, and the cardio. This is a good exercise to lose weight. Just train your upper body or your lower body or your abs. You need to train them all.
for 40 seconds of break for the third round.
I'm back for the third round. Stay with me, guys. In 2, 1. guys, you have 10 seconds left for the final round. Do not lean back when you are doing the curl. Stay still. again next time. Bye bye.